here at all American Speedway.
Kraus got a bit of a jump on that, and that's going to benefit him out of turn number two, take away the advantage on a long run down the back straightaway. Jones, and around goes Deegan. Oh, my. This is very early for this to be going on, Chase Rodman. And look at this, the 50 car of Dylan Garner in trouble as well. The green lights stay